All right, let's talk about OEM, original equipment manufacturer. So when you're buying Windows license, it could be an office license or almost any license. You have this is the basic license you can get. So this type of license, usually it comes like in a white envelope, let's say for Windows 7, or if you want to buy Windows 10, 11, 12, 13, or whatever we can get in the future. This type of license is only for brand new computers. So if you're building a brand new computer and you want to install this license, you're good. If you have an old computer, you have to buy a retail box. So usually those type of licenses, they come in a nicer box and you can use them in any old equipment. If you have a new one, you can use these. If you have the old equipment, you can use or the old retail box, like I said before, or you have to build a new PC. So in this case, if you are building a new computer, like I said, you can use this, that is fine. The disadvantage about this is, let's say your motherboard dies and you want to replace the motherboard, you have to buy another license. Or even if you want to, for instance, if you want to transfer the license from one computer to another computer with a OEM, you cannot do that. It's that license, it costs a little bit less, but it's going to die with that computer. If you buy a retail box, you can transfer the software to the next one and that will be okay. For instance, you will see it's kind of this type of software. For instance, if you have to buy Camtasia, it's a software, editing software. And also they offer you, you know, like the OEM. Also they offer you the box. So if you buy the box, the Windows dies, something like that, computer dies, you can use it in another computer. In this case, it dies here and you have to buy another license. Otherwise, if you are dealing with a lot of computers, what I recommend is buying licenses by volume. So that way you buy one, you create one user and password, one credential in the Microsoft environment, and then you will get all the licenses over there. The good thing, if you buy by volume, is easier to track. Also, let's say if you have a customer 50 computers, so you buy 50 licenses and you use the same serial number for all the computers, and that will make your life way easier. Otherwise, you have to, if you buy, let's say if you buy 50 computers and you want to download, you have to, you know, it keep track of everything. You have to glue the license in each computer case, and then if you have to reinstall it, you have to see over there, and it is more complicated. It takes more time. In contrast, when you buy by volume, licensing by volume, like I said, you have access to all the ISOs, so you can download almost every version of Windows. Also, it's the same license for everything else, so all the computers. And if the customer is growing and is having more computers and everything, you call Microsoft, say, hey, I need more licensing, and they will increase the number on your account, and that's it. You don't have to worry about anything else. So, and they will keep track also the all the licenses and everything that you're getting. Also, another advantage if you buy by volume is that you have one place. You know, if you have any inspector or anything like that, you say, okay, this is my user, this is my agreement, my contract, this is how much I paid, I have everything here. If you buy, you know, OEM licensing, maybe you're going to have an invoice from one business, another invoice for another business. You're going to have like multiple places instead of having everything in one place. So that is the main advantage between licensing by volume than OEM. Is fine if you're building, you know, one, two computers, maybe for just regular end user, but for companies, it's a pain in the butt when you have to handle too many licenses. If you have any question, please let me know in the section below. Remember to keep watching the playlist so that way you can see all the classes that I have about how to become a computer technician. Also, if you want to subscribe or join my YouTube channel, you can see extra videos that you're not going to see anywhere else. Otherwise, also, if you want to buy my computer classes, you can do it on my website, tabacusa.com, and see you next time.